Hello guys, Alan Tonight 12 here, bringing you episode either 6 or number 5 part 2, most likely number 5 part 2, and this is for the main title, CM Punk versus Nelson. CM Punk was talking a lot of trash how he'd Well, actually, we don't know exactly what he's gonna say, but I have a pretty good idea. Cause he said, I'm driving my knee into, but then Nelson interrupted him. I say, he was gonna say, I'll drive my knee so hard into your head that I'll win or something. And, do I have some news to tell you? Nelson has just informed backstage officials that this match is an Iron Man match. And there he is, the lightning. He's coming. Nelson is here. Oh, and there it is. He's here. The true form. Now, you guys have not seen this entrance before, but here he is, the champion. He's not here to have fun. He's here to destroy. And again, this match is for that championship right there. Let's get this match started. 15-minute Iron Man match. Based on the electricity that traveling through this and Nelson starts with a big clothesline and a slap. Oh, punch, but CM Punk able to reverse. Oh, trying to go for sidewalk slam. Nelson able to reverse it. Load over. Oh, crossroads. Going to the top. Oh, moonstomp. Followed up by Senton. Go for a stomp to the leg. Nelson's fired up. Throwing him to the corner. Big, oh, spear. Misses. Ran right into that turnbuckle. Now Punk. Going to work. 2 weeks ago, we saw Mankind, our general manager, put him in a what's it called? In a gauntlet match. He had to fight Chris Jericho and Owen Gabriel from our spear that missed. And Seth Rollins on the same night. Seth able to get the victory after he was able to beat Chris Jericho as Nelson gets sent into the ring post. And Nelson also had to be 3 weeks ago he had to beat Braun Strowman to retain his title. But yeah, 2 weeks ago in that gauntlet match, the first person ever to kick out of the GTS that CM Punk delivers with Seth Rollins. And another crossroad. And I believe in the triple threat he pinned, CM Punk pinned Jericho, I think. And he only had to deliver one GTS. Yeah, only one person has kicked out of it so far, and that is Seth Rollins. Is Punk going for an early cover? No, Nelson's not going to let that happen. And they had a furious battle before Nelson's championship match against Braun, who used his rematch. That's why he had a match against him. If you listen to it, it talks about Braun Strowman, how he defeated him. Well, it didn't say, I think it said how he beat Braun and Nelson would kick out. He had defeated Braun at WrestleMania, Braun had a rematch. Oh, and now Nelson going for the, CM Punk going for the Anaconda Vice on Nelson. Could Nelson tap out? But no, oh, Nelson with those big kicks to the back of CM Punk. And, oh no! Punk was barely able to grab him and catch him. If I saw what he's going for. Not gonna spoil it for anyone. And again, Nelson with a quick kick out. He's able to sneak through. RKO! Out of nowhere, that could be it. One, two, no. CM Punk was able to kick out. Nelson's calling for the end here. Lifting him up. Oh no, what's he going for? Oh, looks like he might have been going for his version of the GTS. But Punk able to reverse. Now it's his turn to go for the GTS. Oh, GTS right there. It connects to the champion. No, Nelson able to kick out. Punk thought he had the one, the point. He thought he had the victory there. Extra slow getting back to his base here. It looked like Nelson was going for his version of the GTS because they both do GTSs. Except Nelson adds a little kick at the end. Oh, big kick. All four on this. Oh. Oh, elbows to the face. Now Sunday hits the outside. He's going for a DDT. Just takes Punk down. Oh, it looks like he's going for it again, the spear! But again, he cannot connect. Like a pile driver, but no. I wasn't able to watch out for that. Throws him into the corner one more time. This time, he connects the spear into another spear. Almost double stop. Nelson, call for him to get up. RKO, no! Punk, able to reverse. I'm doing GTS! No way, no way! Punk could have him right here. Nelson's busted open. That's gonna be it. One, two, no, yes. I thought he kicked out. No, Nelson able to. Oh, spear! Spear! Punk has a point, but Nelson is fired up. So isn't Punk. Punk into the corner. Powerbomb! Nelson is fired up! He's fired up! Clothesline! Clothesline! Into a super kick! What? I think he was getting a little jittery there. Oh no, this is what beat him! This is what beat Punk 2 weeks ago! The carbs up! Go for the cover! One! Two! No! Punk able to kick out! Somehow, some way, Nelson needs to get a pin if he wants to retain his title. And again, he's going for it! the GTS Infinix! And a kick! Right to Punk! Load him over! Go for the cover! We're up! One! Two! No! Punk! Kicked out! Somehow, he kicked out. Go for a... Oh, backbreaker. Punk to the top rope. Oh, an elbow drop for next. Sorry guys, I had to sneeze. But Nelson is attacking him. He has 6.5 minutes left. Going for the headbutts. The bloodied Nelson trying desperately to do as much damage as he can to try to get a pin. Oh, backbreaker. Punk's calling for it. Again, he gave the signal, but this time Nelson able to reverse it. RKO! No, he was trying for it again, but Pug able to get a quick kick to the gut. He's desperate. He can come over it again. Going for it again. Curb stomp. Crawling for the cover. Going for the cover. One. Two. No, he wasted too much time trying to get to the cover. 5 minutes left. Five. My brother's here. 5 minutes left. 5 minutes left. Punk. Reversing! Nelson has never been in this situation before. Maybe an Iron Man match was a mistake. He's never been this close to losing his title before. Oh, Punk drops him down. Big kick. And Nelson. Yes, sir. Over. Dropping him down. Four and a half minutes left on the clock. Four. Not even. 4:12. And Punk again going to the top rope. I think he's trying for it again, the elbow drop. But this time, Nelson able to reverse! Nelson able to reverse! But still not enough. Oh, one more time, he's going for it. This time he connects. Go for the cover. 3. That's 2 pins. Nelson needs 2 pins. RKO out of nowhere. He's busted open. 1, 2, 3. Just like that. Nelson has picked up a win. I mean a pin. Not a win. But Punk. Punk's going for it. The GTS! Into the cover! 1, 2, 3! It's 3-1! Punk! Going for the quick! Going for a submission! He's able to get out. Nobody controls He has him. No! Punk able to reverse! Little something for Punk! Just able to be faster than him! Left.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Just one step. That was an over spear.
Smart strategy there.
The first lap. Oh, he's rolling him up. He has him rolled up. Look, there's a rope break. Going for the cover! That could be it! One! Two! Three! No! Punk! Punk! Able to reverse it! Park and run up by Punk! 1 minute left! He has him up. Rolling him up. This could be it. One. Two. No. It's Punk. Punk kicked out. Punk kicked out. Call for the cover again. One. Two. Punk again kicking out. Nelson is desperate at this point. Nelson. Roll him over! Hellscape! Hellscape locked in! Hellscape! But Punk! Able to get out of it! Roll up! No! A roll break! And CM Punk has won! Somehow, some way, Punk has escaped the wrath of Nelson. But I don't think that's it. I think Nelson's gonna want a rematch right away. That was a great back and forth match. CM Punk somehow able to beat Nelson, but that's not it for Nelson. He still has his rematch, and I know he's going to find a way. But that is going to end this episode here. I hope you have enjoyed. If you did, please hit the like button, subscribe if you're new around here, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.